Marvel Studios visual effects president, Victoria Alonso, was fired after 18 years with the company. However, she didn't find out she was let go until the post-credits scene.